triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, John Cena!
And here's Cena, the franchise of WWE, charges to the ring like only he can.
Cena lose focus in a match. Oh no, his focus is turned to the announce table.
Great strategy being shown by CM Punk here. Chair being wedged into the ropes. Evil intentions here.
A serious impact as his skull is driven into that chair. Taken down to the floor.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
And he does it one more time.
And that one hurt his hand. Yeah.
Oh man, is he fired up?
Oh wait, nice reversal.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in his no disqualification match.
Wow, what a drop kick.
He's setting up.
That elbow did some damage.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Oh no, watch out. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Look out! Punk's in trouble.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Ooh, that did it.
He does it again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Physical.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, nice counter.
Punk's so adept at using every part of his body as a weapon. Features, that's for sure.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
There's the suplex. What a
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. There's a cover,
and Cena kicks out.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what we're going to do next.
these highlights.